Exercise 5.1. First question. Find the area of a triangle formed by the points first subdivision 1, -1, -4, 6 and -3, -5, which belongs to page number 211. So solution given. Let us consider A of 1, -1, B of -4, 6 and C of -3, -5 are taken in anti-clockwise direction. You just draw the figure in a rough manner. This is x, y and x dash, y dash. The point 1, -1 lie on the fourth quadrant, then -4, 6, then -3, -5. Both are negative means it lies on the third quadrant. So this will be your point. -4, 6 is point B. And 1, -1 is A and -3, -5 is your C. Then we know that the area of a triangle ABC is equal to 1/2 into x1, y1, x2, y2, x3, y3 and x1, y1. Already we see in the formula itself, this is another method, that is easy method to recall the formula. So just nothing but 1/2 into, we know the value of x1, y1 is 1, -1. So 1, -1 and x2, y2 is B point, -4, 6. So -4, 6 and x3, y3 is your C point, -3, -5. -3, -5. Again, you go with 1, -1. So 1, -1. The next step is you have to do a cross multiplication. First starting from up to down. So 1 into -6, -4 into -5, -3 into -1. So which is equal to 1/2 into 1 into 6 is 6. -(-) +4, 5 is 20. Again -(-) +1, 3 is 3. Minus. Then we are moving to upward direction. -1 into -4. -6 into -3. -5 into 1. -(-) +1, 4 is 4. +(-), -6, 3 is 18. -(-), -1, 5 is 5, which is equal to 1/2 into 6 + 20 + 3 gives 29. 4 - 18 - 5 is - 19. So -(-) +19, which is equal to 1/2 into 29 + 19 is 48. So 48 / 2, which gives 24. Therefore, area of a triangle ABC is equal to 48 / 2 = 24. So area of a triangle ABC is 24 square units. First problem, second subdivision, -10, -4, -8, -1 and -3, -5, which belongs to same page number 211. So solution, given points are -10, -4, -8, -1, -3, -5. Let us consider A is -10, -4, B is -3, -5 and C is -8, -1. You just draw the figure roughly. This is your x, y and x dash, y dash. All the coordinates are negative. That is, both x and y coordinates are negative. So it lies on the third quadrant. So we know area of a triangle ABC is equal to 1/2 into x1, y1, x2, y2, x3, y3. Again, x1, y1. You just substitute the values, which is equal to 1 by 2 into x1 y1 is minus 10 minus 4, x2 y2 is minus 3 minus 5, and x3 y3 is minus 8 minus 1. Then finally x1 y1 is minus 10 minus 4. Next step is you have to do a multiplication. So minus 10 into minus 5, minus 3 into minus 1, minus 8 into minus 4. So which is equal to 1 by 2 into minus into minus plus 10 5s are 50. Again minus into minus plus 3 into 1 is 3. Minus into minus plus 8 4s are 32. Minus, the next step is you have to multiply from down to up. So minus 4 into minus 3, minus 5 into minus 8, minus 1 into minus 10. Minus into minus plus 4 3s are 12. Minus into minus plus 5 8s are 40. Again minus into minus plus 1 10s are 10, which is equal to 1 by 2 into 50 plus 3 plus 32 is 85, minus 12 plus 40 plus 10 is 62, which is equal to 1 by 2 into 85 minus 62 is 23. So 23 divided by 2 is nothing but 11.5. Therefore, area of a triangle ABC is equal to 11.5 square units. Problem number 2. Determine whether the set of points are collinear which belongs to same page number 211. First subdivision is your homework problem. Given that the set of points are collinear, that is you have 3 points. If you substitute the 3 points in a triangle, area of a triangle formula, you get the value as 0, means the given 3 set of points are collinear. So first subdivision is minus 1 by 2 comma 3 comma minus 5 comma 6 and minus 8 comma 8. So this is your homework problem. Then second subdivision, a comma b plus c comma b comma c plus a and c comma a plus b. So solution, given points are a of a comma b plus c comma b of b comma c plus a and c of c comma a plus b. The next step is area of a triangle ABC is equal to 1 by 2 into x1 y1, x2 y2, x3 y3 and again x1 y1. This is your x1 y1, x2 y2, then x3 y3 value. You just substitute in the formula, which is equal to 1 by 2 into x1 is a, y1 is b plus c. x2 is b, y2 is c plus a. x3 is c, y3 is a plus b. Again a b plus c. The next step is you have to do cross multiplication. 1 by 2 into a into c plus a, b into a plus b, c into b plus c. So a into c is ac plus a into a is a square plus b into a is ab plus b into b is b square plus c into b is bc plus c square minus, next in this direction, b plus c into b. So b into b is b square plus bc. Again c plus a into c. So plus c square plus a into c is ac. Then a plus b into a plus a square plus ab. which is equal to 1 by 2 into AC plus A square plus AB plus B square plus BC plus C square. You have to multiply throughout with minus sign. Minus B square minus BC minus C square minus AC minus A square minus AB. So plus A square minus A square gets cancelled. Plus B square minus B square plus C square minus C square. Similarly, plus AC minus AC plus AB minus AB plus BC minus BC. So which is equal to 0. Therefore, the given 3 points are collinear. Problem number 3. Vertices of a given triangles are taken in order and their areas are provided below. In each case, find the value of P. So which is in page number 211. Serial number, vertices, area, square unit. So first subdivision is your homework. First point is 0, 0, P, 8, 6, 2 and area is equal to 20. You just using the area of a triangle formula and the area is also given. If you substitute the x1, y1, x2, y2 and x3, y3 in the formula, you get the value of P is equal to 44. Next we are going to see second subdivision. P, P, 5, 6, 5, minus 2 and area is 32. So solution, given vertices are P, P, 5, 6 and 5, minus 2. Area is equal to 32 square units. We know that area of a triangle formed by 3 points which is equal to 1 by 2 into x1, y1, x2, y2, x3, y3 and x1, y1 which is implies 1 by 2 into I just substitute the value of x1, y1, x2, y2, x3, y3 in the formula, which is implies the next step is you have to multiply it. So 1 by 2 into P into 6 is 6P, 5 into minus 2 is minus 10, then 5 into P is plus 5P, minus the next step is P into 5 is 5P plus into plus plus 6 5s are 30 minus 2 into P is minus 2P which is equal to 32. If you are taking 1 by 2 to this side, it will become into 2. So 6P minus 10 plus 5P is 11P minus 10 minus 5P minus 2P is 3P. So 3P plus 30 which is equal to 32 into 2 is 64. So 11P minus 10 minus 3P minus 30 is equal to 64. 11P minus 3P is 8P minus 40 is equal to 64. 8P is equal to 64 plus 40. 8P is equal to 104. P is equal to 104 divided by 8. So therefore the value of P is equal to 13. So hence the point P, P is equal to 13, 13. Thank you, students.